Okay, good morning. It's 11:54. I've been up for over an hour. I think I got up at like 9:45 this morning. So I've been up a couple of hours. Anyway, I'm in my Jeep. I'm running a couple of errands. One errand I need to do is I need to go get Halloween candy for tomorrow. But I'm also running a couple of smaller errands because I've got to... my train horn for the Jeep is coming tomorrow, so I need to get some things to install that. And then there are a few other things that I need to get, and I need to get opinions. So we're running those errands. I know I'm a couple of days behind on my vlogs, and I do apologize for that. Yesterday, I really wasn't feeling well because I went to a Halloween party on a Saturday night, and I drank way too much that night, and I ended up puking. So all day yesterday, I just wasn't feeling well. As a matter of fact, I only had I had two pieces of pizza last night, and even that made me a little queasy. But I didn't get sick. Everything's good. I feel fine today. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run the errands that I need to get done today. Tomorrow's Halloween. As of right now, there are no events planned. I'm trying to see if people might want to do an event tomorrow for the Jeep Misfits, but I'm not sure what's going on, so I'm kind of playing it by ear. This week, what do I have going? I don't really have a lot going on during the week. I'm pretty much not doing anything Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday as of this point. Saturday, I have a birthday party for multiple Jeepers that I'm attending. And then Sunday, I'm going to the Badlands. And tentatively right now, both of my kids are going. But I'll find out by the end of the week if that's going to hold true or if they're going to back out. What else? We're starting to work on Moab. More detail. John is working out the details, the pricing, and all of that. It's going to be about a $2,000 plus trip, which is fine. I can pay off my major credit cards for that trip. That being said, that's not coming up till May. Silver Lakes is coming up in... June. I'm still on the fence on whether or not I want to go to Silver Lakes. I'm still debating about that, and a lot of that's going to determine on how Moab goes for me. If I do Moab, I may or may not go to Silver Lakes just because, you know, that's a lot of driving, that's a lot of miles. Plus, the fact is I'm putting a lot of doing stuff with the Jeep. So, again, we'll see how that goes, but it should be an interesting event. So, anyway, follow me as I go through my day today. I'm doing laundry right now, so my Moo costume is all set up for tomorrow, which will be cool. That being said, follow me as I go through the day. Okay, good afternoon. It's about 3:15, 3:20 p.m. I'm at Ace Tire and Wheel where I got my lift and my wheels and my side steps put on. They're installing a winch now for me, and they just installed my fog lights. Getting that done. I'm getting a Schmidt-E built 10,000-pound synthetic winch installed on my Jeep. So that's pretty cool. I will show you the final product when my Jeep comes out. I still have to run to Meijer's. I'm going to do that after I leave here because I need Halloween candy for tomorrow. What else? I've got a bunch of new members on the Jeep Misfits and club events going on. So, this is going to be a pretty good week, I have a feeling.
I'm not closing out the vlog. I'll still go, so follow me as I go through the rest of today. Okay, good evening. It's 8 p.m., and what a day I've had. Not only did I get a new winch today, I also got a power washer for both the Jeep and the house. And I also got my personalized license plate came today, and they say Jeep 4, Chicago Cubs. So that's me. If you see me, honk at me or let me know you saw me. I went to Meijer's. I bought a lot of candy. I mean, a lot of candy. The kids are not going to be starving tomorrow. So, that being said, Bob is out getting mice traps because we had a couple little problems with mice. What else? That's pretty much it. So I am going to wrap up the vlog for today. Thank you so much for tuning in. Tune in tomorrow for another fun-filled vlog.